So now we see part 356, example 3.4 and 3.35. So in example 3.34, we are going to find the square root of this. Usually we know the method. Here is power of the power. F power 4 means we are writing x square. In the number minus 6, you divide by 2. That means you are getting minus 3x. Then next number, the last number 25. 25 is square root 5. In the plus is another plus 5. So easily we can write the answer for modulus of x square minus 3x plus 5. So this is the answer, square root 8. Square root answer, this one. So in the beginning itself, you come to know the answer for this. So now you write this x square here and minus 3x. Then plus 5. So we keep it readily. Now you multiply x square, x power 4. Change the sign. So this will be cancelled. Then bring down minus 6x cube plus 19 x square. Now you have to multiply this by 2. So if you multiply by, you are getting 2 x square. This you are multiplying by 2 and write 2 x square. So you write it 2x square, if you multiply by minus 3x. So minus 6x cube, then minus into minus plus. For this only you should be careful with it. Here minus is, here also minus. So plus 3 are 9x square. So change the sign, plus minus. So 10x square. Now bring down other two terms, write minus 30x plus 25. Now write this 2x square as it is. Now multiply the next term by 2. So you can get minus 6x. First time we are multiplying first term by 2 and write here. Next time we are writing the next term we are multiplying by 2. Every time we are multiplying by 2 only. That is minus 6x. Now 5 are the multiply point. You are multiplying by 5. First you are multiplying by x square. Next by minus 3. Next you are multiplying by 5. So if you multiply by 5, 10x square. Then minus into plus minus 30x plus 25. Now change the sign, minus plus minus 17 will be cancelled, the remainder is 0. Since the remainder is 0, square root is equal to modulus of x square minus 3x plus 5. Now come to the next one. Here the coefficient of x power 4 is 1. So you can write the answer directly. But here the coefficient of x power 4 is 9. So we come to the direct method. Here 9 will be square root 3. For x power 4, you can write x square. Then here also x square. So 3x square. So if you multiply 9x power 4, change the sign, you cancel this. Usually what you do, this you are multiplying by 2, right? 6x square. Every time you are multiplying the first term by 2 and the second term again also by 2. 6x square. Here we have 12x. So 12 by 6. So you can write 2. So here you write 2x. And here also you write 2x. Now multiply by second term, this one. Before that you bring down 12x cube plus 28x square. So 2 into 6, 12x cube. Then 2 into 2, 4. So 4x square. Now change the sign. Minus. Here also minus. So 28 minus 4. 24x square. Now bring down minus nx and m. Here you write m. Now you write 6x square. Second term you multiply by 2. First time you are multiplying the first term by 2. And next time we are multiplying the second term by 2. You write 4 Yes. Now you see the first number is 24. And here the first number is 6. So it is divide. So you get 4. So write 4. In the 4 order, we are multiplying this term. So 4 in here. Here also you write 4. So 4 into 6, 24 x squared. Then 4 into 4, 16 x. Again 4 into 4, 16. So the, since we want to, the answer should be 0 if it is square root of the given. So if the, you can compare this minus 9x is equal to 16x. So cancel xx, which implies n equal to minus 16. Then next compare m equal to 16. So the answer for this, n equal to minus 16, m equal to 16. So the square root for this is, the answer for this, n equal to minus 16, m equal to 16, since it is given as a perfect square. And this is very, very important question. Many times it is asked under 5 mark questions. Thank you.